What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Rollo two times again, and we back with another banger. This time we got SpongeBob. We playing again, part two, because I know I played it before, and I said if y'all get it to 5 likes, we play it again. So y'all did it. We here. We gonna get right into it. So let's get it.
Nathan's here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys. That's Nike boys hopping out.
Actually, I think the last time we were about to do the King Jellyfish. Alright, I forgot what we had to do last time, but oh, we had to get the fucking jelly for Squidward. Bozo. Oops.
Take that! It shines!
Bro, where the fuck am I supposed to go?
I love opening presents.
Yeah, me too, SpongeBob. See, this is cool. SpongeBob with Patrick Hanson. You know what? I never got that. They're underwater. There's water, like. What the hell? Come on, bro. This is dumb. That makes no sense.
Go SpongeBob! Go SpongeBob!
All right,
go
SpongeBob! Facts, gotta hype yourself up. Let's see. Oh, it sent me all the way back. Oh my god, yo. I gotta find a checkpoint over there. Wow, it really sent me back, bro. That's stupid. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me see. Oh, yeah, we lit. Oh, yeah. Sponge, I got his tongue hanging out. Bro, this game is so stupid.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
Let's see, where to? Oh, so I guess we got it this way. All right. Let's see. Oh, there's the box on the. Oh no. Huffing machine, so the duplication. Alright, fuck it. Alright, let's see. Get that shit out of there. What the fuck is this? Rocket? Ooh, golden spatula, yes sir. Run it up. How much does this cost? Hopefully this shit don't be taxing, bro. I gotta get more of the
Mermaid man. Toys and mail.
Huh? What?
Oh. That Patrick is surrounded by robots and needs my help.
Huh? Oh, no. I think it had something to do with massaging my feet.
Well, if massaging your feet will save Patrick, then massage I must.
They're making me hit myself.
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try a more direct approach.
By clipping my toenails?
Hey, yo.
Come, Patrick!
Shit, so stupid. There we go. That's a slide, sandy.
Oh, sparkly! I love opening presents.
Alright, let's see. Oh, what the hell? There's definitely a shortcut or something. I don't know how to get
that was a ton of fun! I should do it again sometime!
We need to get to Patrick to help him, but he's unreachable. Switches. Oh, this is cute. We got this.
I get it. Ow!
Shit.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Fresh like a spring breeze.
Fuck.
Just my size.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here, bro. Come on, man.
I feel like a new sponge.
Mr. Tidy Whitey's. She's keeping that man fresh.
You've just met the Sponginator.
I almost fucked that up. Get the fuck out of here. Psych! Yeah, I thought she was sweet. Nah, I'm fucking with the fry cook. Where's the other one? Let's see. Yes, sir! Look at that. On the money. We'll save my boy Patrick.
Hey, SpongeBob!
Whew. Thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robots and the...
Oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay.
Oh, we have to play as Patrick. Oh, we lit.
Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy.
Yes, sir. Patrick, goofy ass.
Pretty sparkly.
Can he belly flop? Or... This is a throw fruit. Patrick can pick up throw fruit and throw them. Press O on a nearby throw fruit and press it again to throw it. We use it quickly.
You sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
I like it. Let's see what this one says. Can also throw tiki's, only ones. Okay. Oh, I destroyed it. My dumbass. Look at this. Look at it. Bro, this game is so nuts. Throw fruit. up steps, climb the steps. Okay. Shit almost ran out on me. Oh, I kind of don't even need to read the sign for that. Checkpoint, let's get it. Well, I better hurry before it wilts. What?
Which way you going?
The rock is talking to me. Almighty rock, I am at your command.
Down here, you big pink lummox.
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
So very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was in an undesirable position yesterday, and now my neck hurts.
Hey, yo, what? Nah.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket.
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Yo, there.
Thank you.
Yo, no way. Oh my god. This man. He be letting this shit slide in SpongeBob, yo.
Ooh, scary dark cave.
Oh, you're wildin', you're wildin'.
Hey, my back feels better.
Go fruit round, come on. Let go over there. Let's go. 360, no scope. No, bro. Hurry up. Bro, I almost fucking jumped on that shit too. Oh, that's SpongeBob. No! Bro, why are you
that's
fucking
much better.
Shit, I was about to say, but no fucking way.
Underwear fits quite right.
Let's see.
Ooh, wooden presents.
Oh, I almost, bro, I'm tweaking. I almost did it again. Ouch. Come on, I don't even
care. Play as a whistle.
Let's see. Where's this one gonna go?
All that fake shit ain't my kind. This shit didn't happen overnight. I had to put in overtime.